guys, I'm tired of wearing this word. I don't like Ankara clothes. I don't love wearing Ankara prints. In fact, I don't have anyone. I'm not a fan. Who told you? Guys, not after watching this video to the end. See, after watching this video to the end, I'm going to be telling you one or two tips on how to start rocking Ankara clothes, loving it, and start. In fact, you might end up changing your entire wardrobe with Ankara dresses, but you have to start somewhere, guys. So make sure you watch this video to the end. First of all, let me introduce my humble self. My name is Ihunda Jennifer, and this is Ihunda Jennifer Style. Here you get to see all the lovely, latest, gorgeous, unique, your favorite celebrity dresses. This place is all about showcasing beautiful African dresses. It's all about telling you beautiful clothes brands, beautiful Instagram stores, good fashion designers, where you can buy ready to wear Ankara clothes. That is what Ihunda Jennifer Style is all about. So, kids and queens of Ihunda Jennifer Style, anyways, let me introduce a particular clothes brand where you get to see beautiful Ankara ready to wear patch. For those of you who don't like rocking Ankara clothes style, please make sure you check my description box. And the name of this Instagram store is an Instagram store. They based in Lagos, Nigeria. I think they deliver worldwide. So just go ahead and send them DMs, ask your question, place your order. Now the things you're going to be seeing from that particular Instagram store is things like Ankara patch. Now this, if you're that one person that don't like wearing Ankara clothes or you don't love rocking African prints, guys, start like this. Or you can as well order from them. Things you see things like skirt and blouse, and this skirt and blouse are patch. Like you see English material with patch and Ankara, beautiful designs. Like these people, I don't know how they get their designs, but it's so beautiful. You'll be seeing things like trouser. You see beautiful trouser, beautiful jumpsuit, beautiful gown. A lot of, as in different styles, short and long ones, and the Ankara prints they are using to combine with this English material are so beautiful. You see unique designs. So kids and queens, make sure you check my, most of you always have issues with what is trending, or you end up seeing so many styles online, you don't know the clothes brand that owns that particular clothes. You end up taking pictures and sending to your tailor. They'll end up ruining everything. You spend money, then the day you will not see what you put your money into. So that is why I've created this particular playlist where I've come out to tell you most of the clothes brand that own the popular clothes you guys seen online. So hey, you can go direct and order from them. Check my screen, you're going to be seeing the name. I'll write it out boldly for you guys to go. But in case you are going to you want to search for this this particular clothes brand on Instagram, you're going to be seeing something like irresistible_looks_collection. That is how their name is written on Instagram, guys. So if you're following me on YouTube, check my description box. You're going to be seeing the link direct to their page. So you go ahead and place your order. I always advise, before you place order, buy anything on any of these Instagram stores, try as much as you can to ask questions. You understand? Try to communicate. Because most of these clothes vendors or ready-to-wear brand, most of them takes time. Because when you can place your order, they will tell you 4 or 5 working days. You end up getting it in 14 working days, which is 2 weeks. Because most of these ready to wear, they don't sew and keep. This is my own honest truth, I'm telling you guys, and they don't sew and keep. They only start sewing when you place your order. So try as much as you can, try to ask questions so you know. They don't tell you 5 or 6 working days and they end up bringing it in 2 weeks. Now you not put the blame on me, no. So go ahead and ask your question. Now if you see a particular style, you understand, if you see a particular style and the Ankara patch they use in that particular style, you don't like it, go ahead and ask them if they can change, or if you see something else, go ahead and ask. Just feel free, go to the page. So that is all for this particular video. Don't forget to follow me both on Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. See you guys on the next video.